Carlson, Gary Mohr, Ross Paustian, three Republican politicians at the Capitol who are supposed to serve us, yet each have voted with their Republican leadership 99% of the time, refusing to end Medicaid privatization, severely limiting health care options for women, and using nearly $2 million of taxpayer money on a sexual harassment settlement in the state legislature. Carlson, Mohr, and Paustian vote with Republican Party leadership 99% of the time. They have the wrong priorities for us.